I can learn to like this.
Hey, it's Anderson Cooper. I'm here with Janet Jackson, who I'm thrilled is going to be on our show, and Chef Andre and Tony Martinez.
She's right there!
Thank you so much for being here.
No, it's a pleasure, really, and I'm a huge fan.
Well, I'm a huge fan. I feel like I know you because I've been following you my entire life. I feel like I've grown up with you. And it's our 100th episode, so it's great to have you guys on here and talking about your book and here with your whole team.
Thank you for having us.
Absolutely.
Thank you. It's our pleasure.
Cool. But one of the things you write about in the book is just the importance of, it's not just eating, it's exercising as well. It's a whole system.
Very important. Tony and I have been together for 15 years. So it goes hand in hand. I mean, obviously you can lose weight without exercise, but it's important to keep your heart going, get your muscles going, get your body moving, to keep that healthy as well.
Cool.
Yeah. You do need to see me look like Janet, too.
I wouldn't mind. I get some love handles I'd like to get rid of. I do. I really do.
And you can still have your pizza.
I like my pizza. Right.
And there's chocolate desserts, too.
And cookies.
Yeah. All right. Cookies. I look forward to learning all about it. Chips, I like. I like the sound of that.
Very good.
I'm thrilled you're here.
Thank you.